Trump was just caught out at the grocery store and shocks everyone with what he did. Since President Trump has been in office, the left has done all they can to discredit him. Whether they are throwing vile insults concerning his physical appearance or twisting his words to make him sound racist, Trump continues to do what is best for the country. Every policy that Trump initiates has the average American in mind, knowing full well that it is the middle class that makes this country great. Trump understands that to make our nation secure again, the average American's voice must be heard and not forsaken for special class citizens and identity politics. So, when President Trump is in Utah this week signing executive orders adjusting how the federal government will control public land, he made a quick stop at a grocery store and shocked everyone with what he did. President Trump stayed away from the primary political news of the day on Monday, opting to meet with local officials and politicians from the state of Utah. As Trump took the time to speak to Senator Hatch about re-election and offer kind words about Mitt Romney, he also stopped off to visit the food storehouse for LDS families in need. When President Trump showed up at the state-of-the-art facility, he created quite the buzz as people were stunned to see the POTUS there. Not skipping a beat, Trump grabbed a grocery cart and began to make his way up and down the aisles, filling it up with groceries and taking the time to speak to the staff. During Trump's impromptu shopping trip, he said, "This is very exciting for me. I know so many people that are in your church, the Latter-day Saints. The job you've done is beyond anything you could think of, taking care of people the way you take care of people and the respect that you have all over the world." Though while his words were touching, the photos that were taken of the president were priceless. The president was given a quick tour of the facility, and the LDS showed him their food services. Here is more on President Trump's visit to Utah from Fox 13. President Trump's whirlwind trip through Utah included a meeting with leaders of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and adding to the intrigue surrounding Senator Orrin Hatch's political future. The president stepped off Air Force One to cheers from a small crowd gathered at the Utah Air National Guard base. He waved as he walked with Senator Hatch and Senator Mike Lee, shaking hands with Governor Gary Herbert, House Speaker Greg Hughes, and their spouses. President Trump is headed toward his limo when he brushed by and walked toward a crowd of supporters to shake hands. "I like this kid. I like this kid!" exclamation mark, he said to a child who dressed like President Trump, complete with orange-hued makeup. His brother dressed as Vice President Mike Pence. As his motorcade sped down I-215 and I-80 and into downtown, small groups of protesters gathered. He drove past a mural of Bears Ears National Monument recently painted. At Welfare Square, the president met with leaders of The Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. He praised their efforts to help the poor with humanitarian relief. "Thank you, Mr. President," replied President Henry B. Ehring of the LDS Church's first presidency. "We rehear in a place where we have food and material that we give to the poor. But this is an example of what we do across the world. The idea being, we frankly have an obligation to God to look out for the people who, without our aid, have tragedy in their lives." Reporters were quickly ushered out for the remainder of the meeting. A short time later, President Trump toured a Bishop's storehouse and put a sack of potatoes in a grocery cart, giving reporters a thumbs up. When asked if he was encouraging Senator Hatch to seek re-election, the president replied, "Yes." Asked if he was sending a message to Mitt Romney, who has been contemplating running for Hatch's seat, the president replied, "He's a good man. Mitt's a good man." President Trump was then driven to the Utah state capitol, taking a back route to avoid a large group of protesters on the front lawn. On side streets, some could be seen flipping off the presidential motorcade and screaming "F you, Trump." The main event for President Trump's visit to Utah was the signing of the executive orders, shrinking Bears Ears, and Grand Staircase Escalante National Monuments. With the action I am taking today, we will not only give back your voice over the use of this land, we will also restore your access and your enjoyment, he told the invite-only crowd at the Utah State Capitol. Public lands will once again be for public use. The American people can relate to Trump and his love for country, and these photos prove that he is right on our level. Whether Trump is reading canned goods or negotiating tax reform, he always has the American people's best intentions in mind, and that's why Trump is our president.